Okay, so here it all started when I look into her eyes. That afternoon when I first saw her and her cutest friends. Those big eyes watching me and I was being a nanosecond sight. She's just of my age. With shiny black hair. She's beautiful, fair, with nobody in compare. It sounds crazy, but I really fell in love with everything that moment. So I just started being the same moment like every day a new love. And of course, she's more beautiful than any girl. And from that very moment, I was into her madly. But I guess she knew all this after a couple days. But she was watching me too with her simultaneously different lovely ways. The way she smiles, her cheeks got red. I don't know where to smile, but this one really got my head.
Oh,
and that smile. She used to adjust her ears. Then one of my friends told me, dude, you're not the only one in this love side. She was there the same way when I was having love at first sight. Though I decided and went to her in the hope of first conversation of relationship. But when I got there, it feels like my heart got stripped. So I asked her, excuse me. She turned with a smile. Slowly averted her head to my eyes. Then I saw her, her pupil, her face, her skin, her nose, and yes, the expression of awkwardness she showed. And my chat ends there, she was out of eye. I was like freezing that situation and decided to give this a second try. After all this really good pleasure, but the next time I went to her, she ran as if done a crime. But later when I got a chance to talk, I asked her for 2 minutes and she replied, get the hell out of here and never come behind.
Believe
me, it triggers my heart and brain, just rewind everything to see what I have done and bring my mind senile. I thought it's better to just be away from her if she really wants this. So I'm just taking this when I saw in the campus, I just run from that place. It changes my direction if I saw in straight. But one day, there she puts a fire in my game. She stuck near the tree and when I came, she spoke my name. And it's the second most pleasant moment of my life with her again. I said to myself, control, I just think it's gonna change. I'll just be normal with her. But I guess she said something in the first, but I wasn't aware. So I asked her, I hope I'm not making you feel awkward. She said, no, not at all, and put a left backward to move. I thought, is that you? But I couldn't control myself then, and I asked her again, would you like to friendship with me, Purnima? Yep, that's her name. And while saying that, I feel blood running through my veins, and what else should happen? She lowers her eyes and said no. And I hear the rhythmic sound of my friend behind me, oh. But if she asks me now, after hearing all of this, that whatever I said, I wrote, what I did, I'm gonna say to her, looking into her eyes, holding her hand so she won't run away from my side. Don't ask me to explain every word which I just said. This isn't some Nintendo game which you could play up all day. I know you understand, you said, but why you ask me back and back? I ain't so stupid, I don't know. I ain't so clever that I could show. I do have words that I could use, but they all die when I think of you. I closed my eyes to meditate. I saw then my dream that I once made, and you were there with a big white smile, sketching me in that light. In the tender dream, light then fade, which forces me to awake. I'm sorry for what I said. It's a curse of love that I remove. Thank you.